community leaders here, the Somali community leaders, and also from CNN law enforcement sources who are identifying the suspect in this case as Dahir Adan. Now, we've learned that he lived in this community, a 22-year-old, worked for a private security company, went to college here as well, and his parents lived in the apartment complex that you see behind me. But let me get you up to speed here. This attack happened on Saturday night at about 8:15 p.m. Authorities say that a man wearing a private security uniform walked into the mall, made a reference to Allah, asked people there if they were Muslim before attacking them with a knife. By the end of the night, 9 people were stabbed. Now, authorities say that this could have been so much worse if it wasn't for an off-duty police officer who was at the mall, Jason Falconer from nearby Avon. They say that he sprung into action. He shot and killed the suspect, even when the suspect was lunging at him. Now, a news agency linked to ISIS is claiming responsibility and saying that this individual is a soldier of the Islamic State. CNN, of course, cannot independently confirm that, but we do know that the FBI is investigating.